Accepting that is so much beauty and being blessed. And that's the thing that I guess I get emotional about, because I've always known that. I've always been proud to be blessed. You never want to be nothing else. Love everything about it. Just is such beauty in black people. And it really saddens me when we're not allowed to express that pride in being black. And that if you do, then it's considered anti-white. No, you just play black. And that's okay. The two don't go together. Because you celebrate black culture does not mean that you don't like white culture or that you're putting it down. It's just taking pride in it. But what's irritating is when somebody says, you know, they're racist. That's reverse racism. Or they have a Black History Month, but we don't have a White History Month. Well, all we've ever been taught is white history. So why are you mad at that? Why does that make you angry? That is to suppress me and to make me not be proud.
We were a threat, and consequently, we were disconnected with all that we knew. But we found refuge in music and worked our way through. Then, once enslaved and brought to this land, we had to find a way to communicate, despite the different dialects at hand.
Trouble, the water, I'm so trouble.
racism and segregation. Yet we gave the world some of its finest music. And after finding our tune, our voice will forever live on through it. Let us not forget the power of music. Gift of music is precious, and it has been our power since the beginning. Don't let your brothers and sisters forget it. There once was a people who were marveled for their sharp natural features, lionized for their radiant dominance, and esteemed for their cultural sophistication. With faces broad and high-boned, captivating brown eyes like amber from the far forest tone, skin saturated with a matte depth of bronze type, hinting at fine brass in the night's variegated light. Frames and physiques synonymous with soul cases out of this world, ordained with a crown of hair so soft, dense but yielding, uncontained and unapologetic, these people were us.
Ha ha!